Holy Bible, Acts chapter 7, verse 35. This Moses, whom they would not have, saying, Who made you a ruler and a judge? Him God sent to be a ruler and a saviour, by the hand of the angel whom he saw in the thorn-tree.